grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, might turn into a dick fuck. Why you think you might fix for a feature? I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes where they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity. Then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the fuck wanna gash you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me.
All right, let's get in there and move. Nice work.
Come on, smoke. Dodge the paps and new bolt. My boys on maximum bolts. Ain't no time to blind, man. Know my team from here to Thailand. You man got that gun off my man. So you man got that gun on finance. Like, what's this? Rent this thing by your own. Use my paint to sting, fry your dome. Want me to send for them, mind the throne. Cliche, rep it ends, die alone. Cliche, run your gums and die broke. I don't buy in ones, I buy bulk. Yeah, go and bust your gun, I like smoke. Rude boy, mind your lungs, you might throw like cough, cough, puff, puff, pass. You're not tough or hard. They're calling me the Virgin Mike. How the hell up so fast? Rude boy, I came and shook my whole era. No cosigns for me and no carers. 2019, I swear I've gone clearer. Drop the dead MCs like Paul Bearer. Roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes so they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity. Then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the fuck wanna gas you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try a ting. Oh, man, you...
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself together. Let's see what you got. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. You're listening perfectly. Nice work.
To the Niz, I'm like, shall we? Lay back, but still rowdy. Same goose from phone back, still round me. Funny how my old team still shout me. Oh, love me, roll out it so casually. I'm popping up in cities randomly. London City or Birmingham, I just done 100 through Canterbury. No security, I could have a 20 in cash on me. Tried and can't believe I'm lich, so they're in the house like they're Ali G.
I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes, so they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity. Then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. When it gassed you up like you're good enough to be clashing me. Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try a ting. Oh, man, the audacity. Oh, man, the audacity. Oh, man, the audacity. Oh, it's a catastrophe. I changed the game drastically. Big man, cut down Glastonbury.
Big man.
Glastonbury from Glastonbury. That's when it all comes back to me. Yeah. Telling lies are back from me. I'll roll out with no flesh on me. God's son, this is flesh on me. Stay away from these pagan youths. How many men, they wish death on me. When Banksy put the vest on me. Felt like God was testing me. When Banksy put the vest on me. Felt like God was testing me.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. The pretty much every time out in the UFC, DC, this man has put on a striking clinic, and that is his methodology coming in here tonight. He'll try to keep the fight on.
And that's why we tune in, right? That's why we tune in. We tune in to see guys that are dynamic. We tune in for the speed. We tune in for the knowledge of the striking game, the ability to set traps, the ability to find the jab, the ability to find the right hand, the right kick, the left kick, the knees, the elbows. He truly uses every weapon that he has in his arsenal to try and finish his opponents. You make one mistake, night's over. You cannot make mistakes against a guy that has the striking acumen of this guy right here.
And the jab is not as underutilized a weapon as it was in MMA, say, 5 or 7 years ago, but he's got as good a jab as anyone in the business, and that is where all of his striking flows off of. We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight. Well, this is about as decorated a kickboxer as has come into this division in some time, DC, and if we get a kickboxing match tonight, he ain't losing.
He is a championship-level kickboxer, a guy that can stand in the pocket and trade and kick and punch with anyone. He's constantly throwing things from as close as you can get. He's comfortable throwing leg kicks. He will drive these into your body. But it's the aggressiveness and the ability and willingness to stand in the pocket and trade that makes him truly, truly special. I think that is what separates kickboxing, the high level.
Yeah.
Everyone else.
He understands distance as well as any striker in this division. Of course, that is a byproduct of a lifetime of repetitions in the kickboxing space. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 1 win, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, Benavidez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer holding a professional record of 20 wins, 5 losses. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 254 pounds. Mr. Untouchable. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
So Dan Mergliotta shares the cage.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, great to have everybody with us as we get round one going here. As many of you know, he won his last fight by devastating TKO. Now the focus, as the challenges get stiffer, is on keeping that momentum going. This is a legitimate winning streak, a legitimate knockout streak, but one that figures to be tested here tonight against an opponent who is unquestionably his stiffest challenger to date. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh!
What a punch.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Stay
strong. Lunges forward with a left there. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Grind it out. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. Hey. Big head kick lands.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great timing to land that punch.
Oh, collar tie.
You take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your
feet. The combinations are flowing. Single collar tie now. And now he's got the tie clinch. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet. Wow, wow, a violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
I mean, this fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Wow, wow.
He got him.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Not every day you see a fight end due to a body kick like that.
He used a lot of body work to slow down his opponent. Once his opponent slowed down, he was able to really impose his will on him and get the finish in such a high-profile fight.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the win by TKO. That is one they'll be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Benavidez.
Well, the celebration is on over there in the corner, and nothing subdued about it. They put a lot of time into this training camp and into this performance, and certainly their athlete delivered.
It was a result that they desired. They said, I don't care how this match ends, as long as I'm not standing there waiting on the judges. He got his opponent hurt, and he found the follow-up shots that allowed him to get the TKO.
Bag and heavy punches. You ready? Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. You got 30, let's go. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Yes, let me see those combinations. Good job, I love it. Good work. Next set now. Oh, wow. Wow, yes. That punch damaged him. Yes, let's go. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Yes, those punches are adding up. See? Thank you. not bad. We'll do it again and again and again. Today, I want to see you sharp and quick. Hey, he's starting to fall apart, all right? Stay on him. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. That's a beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on him. I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Great combo. That's what I'm talking about. Keep it up. Opponent is gonna be no match for you. Getting cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, bitch, I'm a player. I'm too stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria, Shabaria, Maria, Maria, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mariam. Dictionary on, I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi. Single hook of my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been. I'm gonna kill him and double the body. Like I'm literating. Everything is iterated. Renegade. I mean, I make
Deserve it, blew a bag on that cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain, and my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? Turns out I'm never in a drought, from what these say, I look better in person. I'm already getting used to the lurking, man, these bitches can't stop, they the regular version. Whips German, coins I earned them, bitches baby daddies, I'm still perfect, 100,000
money. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. All right, well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter how he accomplishes it. All he wants to do is be on his feet and at range, hitting you with a beautiful jab, staying away from the grappling exchanges. You don't accomplish all the things that this man has accomplished over the course of his career without understanding distance. He has great distance management, which then in turn allows him to land all these beautiful, diverse kicks, spinning back kick, jumping high kick, so many things he possesses that he will try to use tonight in this fight.
Yeah, if this turns into a kickboxing match tonight, most
it's
people
over.
Believe, yeah, his opponent is in a
it's
world
over,
of trouble. Well, there is no denying this man's striking credentials. Prevailing wisdom is he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
He has to. You know, this is what got him to the show. It was being able to use the hands to set up the kicks. We all talk about the high-level boxing background of this young man. But as he's developed great knees.
Yeah.
He's developed great timing, great counter skills, and also the beautiful right high kick. The right high kick is something he hides very well as he follows with a jab, right hand, left hook. High kick comes over the top, and he can put you to sleep.
No doubt about it. He will try to put on a striking clinic once again here tonight. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Arlovski is 14 years the elder. He weighed in at 240 pounds. The reach is identical. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 2 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, Benavidez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A kickboxer holding a professional record of 34 wins, 21 losses, and 2 no contests. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
You ready?
Well, after a big win by TKO his last time out, this man has returned. So much momentum. A lot of...
Oh!
Oh, big left. Oh! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Oh, connects with the 1-2. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Effective punch there by Benavidez.
Ooh, what a head kick.
Attempts the front kick there.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
All right, single collar tie now.
Look at the control and the posture as that big knee lands.
Knee is blocked. Oh, damage done. Bleeding from his cheek now.
Good stitch.
Gets the elbow up into the target. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
Arlovski gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. It's a big hook. And a knee.
Big body kick.
Benavidez's strike attempt there is blocked. Oh, man, this is one thing you do not want to get kicked in the head at MMA.
You cannot take too many of those head kicks, but this guy gets his leg up there so fast, sometimes you don't see it coming.
Pretty good strike there, but not a ton of meat on the bone. Kind of looks like me at the Boca Raton Boxing District.
He's used everything he could early in the fight, and now he's just in survival mode.
Ooh, he landed a huge hook there. Just out of range with the big right hand.
All right, relax with me, bud. Okay, good.
All right, so he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to.
You're not ready until you're in there. You can watch all the film you want. You can spar as much as you want, but
DC, he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Big knee there to the chest. Uppercut to the head, instead it's blocked by Benavidez.
Big head kick land.
Oh, that is as good a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body, he throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful, and he can end anybody's night. The toughness displayed by his opponent allowed him to stay in the fight, but he cannot take many more of those types of strikes.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Second round underway.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this move. Go finish this fight.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. His opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs. He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Left hand punch from the clinch. Nice punch lands over the top.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
All right, so he connects with another punch there, kind of targeting that cut, I think.
I mean, when
strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover. So Arlovski's tough as it gets. Oh!
Oh, nice.
He's got him hurt here.
Such a crazy fight.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Nice 1-2 there. How about that shin?
Good punch lands. Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Oh, and there's a kick to the body, not having that one blocked by Arlovski. Whoa! Over the top. This
fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Arlovski gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Big body kick lands. Another body kick land.
Oh, right under the elbow, right under the
perfect. It was a perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently from that punch. Liver kick.
Arlovski just out of range with that right hand. All right, that's the end of round number two. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. You see the cut just above the eye from that round. So the cut man's got to get in here, close that thing up. You don't want it becoming an issue here into this next round. All right, so there's the end of the round. As we show you some of the highlights, DC, and there was a big knockdown there. Thought he might get the finish. We'll see if he gets it in the next round.
Well, if he lands that shot again, it will be over. It will be a finish. You don't recover from two of those types of strikes. He found the right moment. Found the opening and landed that big strike.
Third round underway. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight.
Oh, he's hurt bad. Right now, John. Nice kick.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Oh, liver shot right on the button.
Debilitating shot in all the fighting. It is very difficult to recover from that.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Yo, wow! That was nasty! What a performance!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 12 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, Benavidez.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He's spoken into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.
In the pod, man, a real life sugar gal, and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. When she leaves the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats, and they leather. Go broke never. On my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they want my team.
Don't rush, slow touch, grind on white. We got good fun, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum,
Dizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go up. Blind me, and it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D-square, got me stressed, got a hand wash. New racks with that old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuffs. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went trying to move bait, and her eyes locked. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Keep my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, want you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm trying to get strong. Trying to get on, where I'm from, it's fun. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go crush, grab and bite. Like I can go bust, I fuck.
Today we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Big chop, no clutch, wrist rolls, don't touch. French Siri, I'm so drunk. If I can't drink and drive, where's my chauffeur? Find a whopper with a cold cup. I really hold this time, my worker don't flush. See, I was in the work, now my pants at the top. She said they're best friends, I bet they both. As they both cost, cause they said I sold drugs. And when you're down, ain't nobody around. When they come back, when we blow up. I forgot my jacket, but my heated seats got me warm up. First train to Inverary, I used to go up. It's ironic, I just sold out my show in Scotland. Used to say I wanna put Tottenham on a map, but one day I'ma change the map in Tottenham.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I took on, grab and bite.
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Now, right there. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you.
Ain't my dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on the gang, you're speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting on because we unified. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. Wish me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move faster. You go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. Wish me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words do flip reciprocal. Can't compete, I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable. Moonwalk on beast, smooth criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invisible. They gotta be throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm a anomaly. Gonna have to give you away an apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me clouds the way I be using psychology. I was down at the bottom, and now they can't get on top of me. I be using this.
All right, let's see what you got today. Speed and power, that's it. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that
night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling with 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling all through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from my paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. Mass up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the...
Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Ooh, that was pretty good. Nice work, lock him down. Could have done worse too.
Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. 24/7, I keep my eyes open, ready. All these signs show me they want me gone like I'm Machiavelli. On the cross when they cross me over, over something so petty. Kill them all, even if I die like Method Man did in Kelly. Gone Kelly, ain't shit you can tell me. Get me drunk and mad enough, I gon' pop the trunk of the Chevy.
This round, I just wanna see heavy punches. Let it go. Great combo, that's what I'm talking about. Keep it up. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Yes, big punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on. Work on that boxing dance. I love it. 30 seconds. Killer today. Let's go in there and crush this. Here we go. Okay, okay. Good combination work. Stay busy. You got 30. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
that up. Great job in there. You land volume like that, you're gonna chop everything.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, here we go with round one. No denying the momentum that this young man brings to the table here tonight. He is... Whoa! Oh! Massive knee to the head. No! Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home? Oh! Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Landed that left hook. All right, so he catches the... Well, he caught the kick there and then counters with the takedown.
Oh, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
They separate. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Big ball punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Rip the body there. Nice 1-2 there. And both guys really throwing with authority. And they separate. Oh, now he stuns him beautifully with the left hand.
The left hand is so accurate. He's so edgy.
Oh, a violent strike to the body. This could be...
I mean, this fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you gotta find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you gotta get out to space, find places to rest and recover. Get against the octagon, go to the clinch, find ways to just recover so that when you have that next explosion, it actually has some meaning to it. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Oh, oh man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows the power, and the power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Benavidez, oh, big knee. Let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body, he throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful, and he can end anybody's night. The toughness displayed by his opponent allowed him to stay in the fight, but he cannot take many more of those types of strikes.
You ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Oh, beautiful jab by him there, really taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed a shot to the body. He told us he can't reach it. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get too
bad. Goes down again. Gets up again here, but hurting. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
Beautiful strike.
Oh! Oh! Another shot right on the button.
That is the most debilitating shot in all of fighting. It is very difficult to recover from that.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. That one certainly found the target. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do. All right, so he catches the kick there and beautifully counters with the takedown. So oh! He's out!
He got him!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Benavidez.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I need to take it to the after party.
I mean, this is what dreams are made of. You dream of the knockout like this, and then the party after where you
I get a check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, what is you talking about? Bam, 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 jump on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, cool drinks up, on the burner burn. Yeah, bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100 die. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? That's next up. Keep low around me, that's bestest. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 bacon and still count 100,000 later. Keep the position on that piece. So that a starter won't bench me. As you saying, he sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam tour when I ain't calling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they want about. Brooklyn from the 9 if they ask. The lab on them, got the clip for the smash. Run no problems, but I've been with the act. They was down, not a dime to smack. I want the act to rock. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wait, a lot of you copy designer and flexed it. It cost you an arm and a thigh. They say, roll your dollars, just you and I dripping. My brother, you're plumbing the spine. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards. I'm raising my level of bro, too. You made some money, but blow it to nothing forever. That hope's true. We rather do it. I'm focused. The motion is fluid. Ain't with it. It's you doing. I'm knowing I'm.
All right, you ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Beautiful job. Drill, drill, drill. Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go.
I'm just saying I need bigger portions. They love the marvel at what you got. I'm trying to learn how to you got it. They talking like they don't want your spot. I'm about to get you to about it. I'm moving brand new. You feel the way I ain't asking. My mood is been too. Swear all my dollars they pass me. Cause I've been on 2233. How you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I get the check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest.
Yep. That gangster shit.
Come on. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight.
is about 10 to 4.
Today, let's go in there and get after it. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Trap, put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat. Gotta get you home like stat.
Red light, green light. Suck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Suck at the stoplight.
Shot my three, who's keeping score? Too late to wait anymore. 1 mile till we make it home. Get a bag, get paid, get low. Ben Frank, don't stop, press go. Pick it up, lot of money on the flow. Keep shaking, 100 days, 100 poles. Hang eyes, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Ran that, so fat. Gotta get you home like stat.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light.
Are you gonna be in the car?
Two twins in the back of a black Cadillac light.
Yeah. All right, you ready? I wanna see good technique and form this round. Definitely making some progress.
Wildfire spitting in every single direction. Burn it all, lead the natural selection. Cure the infections, life's a victim. Check the system, bullshit is throughout the system. Lack of rhythm, no syllabic delivery, the affliction. We gon' get them, eradicating abomination. With I couple DMT to Voltron combination. It's domination, suppression, fire and shoulder rockets. Walking, shaking, planet, brolic armor, you cannot stop it. Valhalla's goblet, a guzzle, the blast gun muzzle going loud. The blood puddle and undertaker to mock rate. Competition, ending up with a pacemaker, heart regulator, army.
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself to it. Let's see what you got. Nice kickboxing, all right? Building up that damage. Here we go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Keep it up, put the pressure on it. Come on, 30 seconds left. Nice kick. Yeah. Good job in there. The kicks are looking